It's always good to have a follow-up bait tied on. Got one. Foul hooked. Now he is. Oh no, hell. I think he's kind of been hooked all over the place at this point. All right. Ooh, I almost dropped him. This is one slimy fish. You know how some bass are just slimier than others? This is a good sized fish, the first one of the day. Two and a half pounds. Not bad. Good solid hit too. Man, you're slimy. What was that? Oh, well, there was a smash. It's always good to have a follow-up bait tied on. No, 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 don't get in those sticks. That was awesome. Ooh, you're warm. All right. That was fun. That was like the perfect catch. Went after my whopper plopper and missed. Tossed out the Senko, Texas rig Senko. No weight. Bam. Pretty aggressive hit too. I felt the tick, saw the line move. I thought it was small when I set the hook. I mean, and it was only like a 1 pounder, but I thought it was a lot smaller than it was. Oh my gosh, I was trying to get the grass off my bait and a freaking bass came up and bit it right there. Look at my first frog fish. Oh, it's a nice one too. Oh, that was cool. Oh no! I got too anxious to get him in the boat. Oh, still worth it. He swallowed it. I waited a second, set that hook, had him pinned for most of that ride. That was cool. Ugh! Damn it. Got one. Oh, I'll get into that tree. Not sure he's still on there or not. That's how you lose a frog. Come on, get in here. Not the branch. Stay hooked. Alright. You're small. Both hooks. How did that happen? Dang it. Ugh. There we go. Let's see if I can get him. Jeez, another bite. Got that one. This feels like a small one. Three bites in that general area. This is the smallest one of the day by far. Oh. Almost ripped you out of the water. Wow. Geez, you got the tail of a 10 pounder. Go get big. Jeez, another one. Jeez. I had to work for that one. That's all I get. This is the first fish in a long time. But hey, it's a fish. It's smaller than a salt river fish though. Oh, you are fun. Ah, there's another one. There's one. Oh. Bye all. Two and a third. Not even the biggest fish of the day.